was the run-up to Christmas, and racing through borders, underage pups are smuggled to meet orders. Their mum left behind, her life is on hold, just a commodity, making pups to be sold. They sit in the darkness, just a crack of light, too afraid to bark, no person in sight. These dogs have one purpose, it's sad, but it's true, to make a quick buck out of people like you. A nation of dog lovers, we all need to know to take care when buying, don't be fooled by the show. And have you ever thought?
What happens to Mum now that all her puppies have gone?
She whimpers to be heard, but to no avail. Help stop this cruel trade. Let's change the tale.